Hi, I'm Kelly.
Hi, I'm Karine. We are here today to share with you a serious issue that is occurring all over the world. That is food wastage.
That's right. Unfortunately, the United States alone is responsible for throwing out one-third of all the food it produces each year. That's 133 billion pounds of perfectly good food being tossed out. And the supermarkets are responsible for throwing away 10% of that. Part of the reason is their business strategy, which is to keep their shelves fully stocked at all times so that their customers don't go to their competitors. Unfortunately, that strategy results in a lot of wastage. But that's not the only reason why the supermarkets are throwing away their food. Another reason is an oversupply of product display and cosmetic filtering, sell-by dates, and damaged goods, which is why we want to thank Food Bank Singapore for launching Project Xcess, which is why we're here today.
Yes, and we would like to share with you today one of our recipes that we are going to use some products that is nearly expired, dented, or bruised. So let's get started in our quiche.
Yes, let's share with you some of the ingredients that we'll be using.
Go ahead. So we have for the dough some flour and butter. You're gonna use eggs as well.
Nearly expired eggs.
For the dough. And we have some gula mera,
which
here
is palm sugar.
And we are gonna use some vegetables like this bruised
and dented. Badly dented portobello mushroom, but
yes,
perfectly fine.
And our zucchini.
Yes.
Also dented.
Yes.
And some onions and leek,
which is nearly coming out of its package here. A lot of people would pass over this.
And we have here some leftover cheese that you might not think it's good for it by itself, but we can put in our quiche.
Yes. Okay.
Some.
Ah, yes, the cream.
Some
that
cream
is past its best before date, but that doesn't mean that it's expired. You just have to smell it. It only means that it's not at its peak anymore, but it's still perfectly good.
Season with some salt, and our main ingredient here is the matcha
tea, which we're going to use for the egg custard. So shall we get started?
Yes, let's do it.
Thank you.
Food Bank Singapore for allowing us the platform to help people better understand food wastage.
Our design goes beyond of this competition.
Yes, as we desire to guide people to cultivate better food buying habits so that they are not influenced by cosmetic filtering, which eliminates the shelving of imperfect produce such as dents, bruises, and close to expiration dates. Thank you.
Shall we dig in?
Let's eat it.